Hello, everybody. Steve Ford here. I wanted to tell you the results of the vote for the next video that you want me to make. And in case you need to remember which ones those were, we have A, which was grammar, B, job interviews, C, personality adjectives, D, get phrasal verbs. These are the results. Vanessa Scully, A. Leandro, B. Inglês Estudo, B. Mary, B. Eliana, A. Aya Ahmed, D. So I got to that point, and I'm thinking I need to make a video very quickly. And that's what I did. I started to make the video very quickly. It's going to be a great video. And as you can see, the majority of the answers there were letter B. So that's the one I chose. Job interviews, which you can see I have already started to produce here. There is going to be a lot of fun in this video. A lot of characters, a lot of music, a lot of vocabulary. There's going to be a free quiz for that on my website, and there's going to be a free video that you can download if you become a free student member on my community, a free job interview that you can download from my website and that you can also download the script for. So you have that to look forward to. Now, a lot of you, after you started to choose a different letter after I made the video. So letter A, letter C, letter C. So I will do those videos in sequence. So after this week, hard to point here, we have job interviews, vocabulary, dialogue. I will be going into letter A. Whoa, outside the green screen. Would rather do, prefer to do, and prefer doing. A lot of my advanced students have problems with that. So I promise to make you a fun video next week for that one. And then, of course, I will do personality adjectives to expand your vocabulary. So everybody is going to get a video for their vote. And then last but not least, letter D. But I'm going to do it in that sequence. Thank you for casting your votes. A lot of people, it was nice to hear all of your messages. And we will see you very soon in my next video. Bye, everybody.